Yes, Ibirema, you shook me all night long. Thank you, CBC.